day three of the coronavirus lockdown, driver waiting for people to come for pickups, wouldn't you think, be here early, wanting to get home. He's been standing there about 10 minutes now waiting. 16th March 2020. Well, I think this driver's got fed up waiting. Yeah, he's shutting the doors. Must be the 7:30 pickup. He's ringing the office now to see. Been teaming here as well. People not going to work or just leave here. Not a soul looking like they're coming, the poor driver's standing there. He's got fed up waiting. He's going. God help them that were going on that day. Probably a gang of girls or lads going cross names. Given this due, he has been, I don't know, 15, 20 minutes for them. Oh my God, well he's off. If you wouldn't have done that, then I don't transfer, you've lost it.
Something. I'm waiting to go in the shop.
People queuing to go in the shop. Please stop them. People in the streets, young lads. Police outside the consume telling people to queue up a metre apart now. Got masks on. Telling them all to move back a metre apart from each other.